Historically, we can identify a pattern. Every time oppression is challenged, every time in history that it starts to be overturned, there's a narrative of fear, and the oppressors will do whatever it takes to convince society that everybody is at risk, that the end can only be destruction if norms are challenged and overturned. But this narrative always proves to be false. Don't buy it.